Indiana baseball and really the community of Bloomington at large. And I don't know if you've seen yet, exciting times for a variety of reasons. We had actually some news today of our four All-Americans represented in the Louisville Slugger, Kyle Schwarber and Sam Travis. Second team and Joey DeNato and Dustin DeMuth, third team, that was announced this morning, just found out this morning, so I thought that was newsworthy. But really the reason everybody's here is certainly the NCAA tournament, the chase for a national championship. And when I said the excitement about Bloomington at large, I think we're tremendously excited because of being able to host and potentially, and there's a lot of baseball left to play, but potentially, you know, host beyond the regional. And not that that's going to happen. We hope that it happens. But to put ourselves in this position, when you think about, you know, playing in the days of the old Simbauer Field, to be able to host a regional with the quality opponents that we have coming in, we're proud on a lot of levels, not just for our baseball program, but for our university. So that people get to see around the country that there's baseball played in Bloomington, Indiana. So with that, we'll open.
Okay.